So here in this question, first for frequency and wavelength,